shit, I forgot my key card. Let me squeeze on through here.
Sorry.
Good morning. The number of people who just hang out here and drink all night long just floors me. There's a lot of old timers too that never leave this complex. I mean, when I say old timers, I'm not talking about people who are like, you know, like the on wheelchairs or walkers or you know, they just can't move. They're just people who they just are so comfortable just being in this building area that they never leave this complex. They eat all their meals here, they drink and play pool and darts league here, and then they basically never leave. It just floors me. We'll go to Starbucks again. What I really want. God, 70, 60 to 80 baht for a coffee drink in there. Starbucks, like, what are they? Are they 200 baht? Yeah. 2 to 250 baht. Her drinks were 60 baht to 80 baht. Places, they're open at 8 a.m. but they're never open at 8 a.m. They just like open whenever they feel like it, and they always close damn early.
Hello.
I think I want a hot coffee today.
Okay.
I'll take a venti. I'll take a, you don't have pepper, no peppermint, right?
No.
Okay, I'll take a hazelnut.
Americano?
No, mocha.
Mocha.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they're all sleeping. We had a long night last night. We went out last night.
Oh.
They all like to sleep till noon.
Yes. Okay,
Aki,
do you want
whipped cream? Yes, please.
I want a banana pie.
Yeah. Have somebody in the Lucalia now. I buy this lady who's clean in my place. I buy her 200 boxes.
Yeah.
If you have the number 2. And she wins 200,000.
Wow.
Right. So she's back in home. So she's back hometown,
yeah.
And the other lady who worked in the building, she handed me the telephone.
All right.
And she said, hey, she tell me, I win the lottery, $200,000.
Wow.
I want to know how much I have to give to you. And she really talked to me.
says, oh, you want some money back? I say, no, I give you the ticket. And so she said, oh, how about I give you a little bit? I said, no, it's okay. But I could, her friend say she don't know when she's going to come back now because she got money.
Okay. If someone happy, you are so.
I know a guy who win a big lottery. He win like, it was 60 million baht. 60 million. But in like 5 years, he all finished with the money.
Really?
Yeah, it was terrible.
If I mean, I think
you have to buy some land.
What can I do?
Yeah.
Yeah,
make more money is the key. Always try to make more money.
Yeah.
And you have to be careful how much you give away to family, because family going to be asking for too much money. Yeah, you have to give them just a little bit, or only party. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Oh, I forgot my phone, if you can believe that. Can't even actually check to see who's calling me. Because I did not call my phone.
Hey,
Jack. Hey, Jack.
Thank you.
Bye bye. Have a good day. Bye bye. Okay, let's get some money. I don't have any money left, so I'm just gonna get some money. I think I've had way too much sugar today already with the mocha drink and then the fact I've had the banana cake. That was really sweet. I think next time skip the cake portion, that's just too sweet. Domino's guys should start early, man. Impressive. What you sell, tool?
Yeah.
I no need. I got too much. I have too much. I already have. you're selling me stuff already in the morning. Oh, they put a little house over here.